so blue.
It's not warm anymore, but...
Wow, super cute.
I'm not locked in right now.
Last night's mascara on, so I wiped that off, and I also cleaned my piercing, and brushed my teeth, and used the bathroom, and all that stuff. I am so tired. I went to bed at 1 in the morning last night, which was no fault but my own. I lost track of time on Pinterest. So weird to film again. Like, it's just crazy. Because I haven't filmed. I feel like so much has happened since the last time I filmed. Like, for example, I chopped all my hair off. I used to have long, beautiful brown hair, but it was very dead. So now I'm short now. Oh, jeez. This happened recently, but I just bleached this area that's new. I got a nose piercing. That's new. I have a license and a car that I bought. Okay, what else? It's now my second semester of my junior year. I feel like those are my major updates. Also, I have to get used to talking this early in the morning again because my mom sleeps in, so it's literally just me in the morning, and so I don't, like, talk to myself at all. So I have to, like, get used to this again. It's kind of hard to see with my vanity lighting, but my vanity lighting literally makes me look blue, so... We're going without. Also, I've been using the NYX brow gel. See, look, my eyebrows look so different. My eyebrows look really dark on camera. Oh my gosh, my eyebrows look uneven. Stop, I can't look. Just can't look. Anyway, I'm gonna let that sit and I'm gonna do my blush. I'm on a time crunch. I want to eat breakfast. I'm actually so hungry. Like, you know when your stomach growls in the middle of the night, but you're too lazy to get up and eat? Yeah, that was me last night. And I chose not to eat because it was like 1 in the morning. Or like 11, or not 11. It's like 12:30, and so I was like, I don't really want to go right now. I don't want to go downstairs and get food. So, then I just didn't. I can't even really see it. Okay, hold on. I look yellow. I mean, not yellow. I look blue. Hold on. It's worse. Why do I look so blue? No, because this is gonna make me upset. Oh my god, I have a pimple forming right here. Hold on, because I cannot have this. Wow, super cute. Super duper. literally don't know why I look so freaking blue. You know what? Let the concealer sit for a little bit. I'm gonna start my lashes. My mom put me on this Korean mascara. So good. I need to start getting up earlier. It's been too much time yapping in the morning. I leave between 6:50 and 7. But technically I can leave later because my school's only 10 minutes away. And starts at 7:20. I can show up later, but I do park in the junior parking lot, and it's a little hectic in the morning. Besides, I hate showing up late to school. Okay, I don't know what it is about this eyelash, but do you see how it separates? Okay, let that sit. That's my first layer. Curl my other side. This is the done. I need to hurry up. Here's how the makeup turned out. Okay. So this is the top. It's just a tube top. And I'm wearing green sweatpants, but I don't know if I should wear black zip up or gray zip up. I have no time to be deciding on such trivial matters. Okay, let me grab my Apple Watch. Oh my god. It's 6:50. I took too long with my outfit. Okay. Car keys. My backpack is packed. I just need to grab snacks. Oh, Jesus. By the way, these are mini bagels. They're so freaking cute. Oh my god, that's 57. Okay. Lord. Okay, I had to take my tripod off. Hydro. My cream cheese bagel in the other hand. Oh my goodness. Oh, I still have to put my freaking shoes on. Okay, this is gonna fit. I probably should not be able to drive like this, but it's whatever. Literally always has something to say about how I'm parking, so anyway, I made it here on time. It's 7:15 and I have time to kill. Although I should probably get out and go now, but I want to eat my bagel.
Oh my god. God. I have a timed essay in the morning. First class of the day. I should probably go.
She's eating.
Okay, I have to hurry up and get to school. So, bye.
Oh.
I'm not locked in right now.
Dude, I had a timed write today, timed essay. In AP Lang. It's a Monday, like we should not be doing a timed write on a Monday. Mondays are supposed to be chill days. Snack call.
Usually this is a snack call.
I didn't want the cheese to
win. This is my snack call. Should I do ASMR in this loud ass classroom?
Where did we get the FRQ?
I didn't finish the FRQ. I did the MCQ on.
Okay. So small. It's just a
49ers. Are you a 49ers fan?
Absolutely.
Oh.
And I will be until I die.
I can't talk to you.
Can all of y'all suffered.
Paper from the FRQ. Can I write what you guys wrote?
Girl, I don't even know what I wrote.
That's all. You shouldn't trust me.
Yeah, actually, like, you should not be trusting us. We are not locked in right now.
My team's the Super Bowl.
All right, raise your hand if you're still working on the FRQ. Okay. Raise your hand if you are still working on the multiple choice progress check. Everybody else got done?
Oh, yeah, I did.
Still
gotta work.
I know you
did not
do it.
I did. On God, I did.
Okay, if you.
We're gonna get our 6-3.
You're going to win.
I can't die if the D-backs don't win a World Series and the 49ers don't win the
Series.
The D-backs did win a World Series.
Stop it.
What?
Dude, can you believe people born in 2009 are like 15, I think? They're 15? 14, 15? Oh, my camera's gonna die. Look, it's flashing.
Bye, YouTube.
Bye, YouTube.
Bye.
Oh, wait, they can't see you. Give me your hand.